Anytime you want to just clip and let me know, we can walk around.
Yep.
Wait it on yourself.
Mental part of climbing.
Oh yeah.
That's good. Buddy, coming.
Go have fun.
Any idea how wet this is? Wet as hell.
I think you can go right.
I know. I'm just looking at all the wet areas trying to decide which way I want to go. Perfect time for my shoe to come untied.
Do you want to tie it?
Yep.
On me.
Yeah, thank you. All right, thank you. Thank you.
There you go. Nice. Let me know if you want to rest, get off your hands.
The rock is cold, so my fingers get a little numb.
Yep, you're not sure you got a good grip. It's in your head. Nice. Thank you. Nice, Rudy. Well done. It's a heady move.
Definitely a tall rat setter, that's for sure. Taller than me.
Nice power finish. Well done. It's a butt shot, but I got a couple pictures of you.
Huh?
It's a butt shot, but I got a couple pictures of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Danny. And you?
On me. You gonna clean?
I can, yeah. Alright, stop. Okay.
Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
That old trophy.
Yeah. I jammed my knees. I always do. Like, I always do my knees really tight.
I'm going to reverse the sides and go up on the other side.
Okay.
Because that'll set it up for the next
round. Yeah. So when you top off, I'm going to keep you in blade so you go up.
So what I'm going to do, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to just stay on the whole time.
Yep.
What you're going to do, like you just said, is keep me on.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to traverse over, hang the second anchor, put the rope in it, then come back and clean the first.
Got it.
Okay. That's why I'm reversing the direction.
Okay. That was fun. That one clip, it took me a second to find a hand that I can trust. Because it was kind of reachy up here.
Oh yeah. See, a lot of people go really hard left.